pushed out of their lanes. TK, before we push off, we're going to do a balance check. Don't pull up too hard. That's one of the reasons why he rolls the boat out.
Trying to keep from smashing that tail back there.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys got a 10?
Last row! Last row! Come on! Actually, row 9. Oh, they 10? They're putting you in 10? Are they putting you in a space?
Yeah.
All right.
So they said she's 10.
All right, I'm good with that.
Did you, were you versed in the ceremony? Do you know what's happening?
What do you mean?
Yeah, you gotta, we gotta have one of our steersmen, because we're having our ceremony race, and if you don't know what's going on, it's gonna be a mess, right?
After this is the flower ceremony,
this
right?
This is the flower ceremony.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. What's a quick word now? I can do this.
You know what? Beach and boats, it's kind of a map. I know you can do it, because I know you're great.
Right.
But she already knows what we're doing. So, I mean...
Hey, TK! They're switching out.
TK, can we use one of our steersmen because of the ceremony?
So basically where the buoy is, right?
Yeah, so what lane are you?
3.
So you're
coming in from the outside.
I would just wait and let the other boat settle and follow what they're doing.
Got it.
Okay?
Right,
and you're going to kind of beach it in.
All right.
And then we're going to have to mud it out.
Okay. Balance check! Balance check! Balance check! Paddles up! I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Easy, y'all. Push us off. Check. Paddles up. Move to the left. All right. Easy, all. Back paddle position. 10 strokes. Go. Easy, y'all. Check. Paddles up. And go. Actually go with a full boat. Nice. I thought they were going to short us. We're okay. No. In. finished the boat. Five strokes, go! Paddles up! Five strokes, go! Paddles up, nice and light. Go. Easy. Hold hard. Easy, y'all. Paddles up, one stroke, go. Just one stroke, not us. Easy, easy, easy. Back half, one stroke. Paddles up, go. Hold hard. Hold for drift. Push it down. Push it down below the boat. Handle down to the gunwale. Push down, down, down. Paddles in. One, two, three, four, five. Reach, reach, reach. 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 Leg drive, leg drive. Reach, 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 reach. Finish it! Finish! 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 Everything! 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 Easy all!
Justice came in second, just barely.
Hold!
gonna drift onto the beach. Easy, all. Back half, check. Back half only, easy. Full back, hold. Hold for drift. Handle down to the gunwale. Good. I need you with paddles in the sand, front half. Paddle in the sand. Stop picking it up. We keep drifting.
In remembrance of one of our favorite Spears people, Spears woman, I should call her, and Nora.
Still isn't doing a junk job.
I'm sorry, Noreen Rathbone. So this is a breast cancer memorial boat that you're going to see coming across with the balloons. So I'd like you to draw your attention to it. And this is in remembrance of Noreen Rathbone. She was a colorful, humorous, fabulous woman that showed the spirit of the Rose Regatta. Each year, she's been here since the inception. And the boats carry the balloons, and we're going to salute to Noreen Rathbone. She's been here every year, and she lost her battle recently to breast cancer. The memorial boat, there are also six empty seats in remembrance for the six people I've lost to breast cancer this past year. also have another song that was selected. And this is dedicated to Noreen Rathbone. Our entire Rose Regatta this year is dedicated in remembrance of her amazing spirit. So Noreen, I know you're here. Join in song, you'll do that. And Noreen was always someone we could lean on. Just joining in singing. It was beautiful, beautiful. Thank you. Our campus teams, our breast cancer survivor teams. What a beautiful picture this is. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to go on to our ancient Chinese ceremony of dotting the I's. So we will have a
push off, left side, pinks, left side, push off. I know, but they're coming across this way. And she keeps backing up too far. LA Pinks, push off on right side.
So, what we're doing is because...
back paddle position.
Because the lake is so
and
low
go.
In water this year, we couldn't bring the boats up to the shore to dot the eyes. So we're doing a symbolic... dotting of the eyes, and this is once again it's an old ancient Chinese ritual. That's all right. And we have Jean Babson, our president and CEO of Dignity Health, is going to dot the eye. And Adrian Dominican sister,
Easy all. Paddles up! And go! Side paddles in, left side hold. Yeah, that wind just blew us right sideways into the dock.